Hey guys, how's it going? I just want to take a second and tell you about the video you just saw. That's from today, Friday, here on Lake Ray Roberts. And what we've got is a situation where yesterday we had probably 2 feet of fresh water come into this lake, and it's just going crazy. It's clear rainwater. The habitat that's turned green, basically, from the drought is now flooded, and the carp are just moving through there. They're kind of finding their way right now. But for those of you that have booked but haven't scheduled, it's probably time to schedule your outing. And if you haven't booked and you've been interested in doing this, this is like a best-case scenario, like 2008 kind of thing. It's really, really good. And, you know, the only problem we had today was, with visibility and not much sun. But if you've got polarized glasses, you've got a chance, you're going to get a lot of shots of fish. Thanks for watching, and feel free to email me, fly@texasflycaster.com, and we'll set you up.